An astronaut who flew on America's first space station, Skylab, died yesterday at his home here in Huntsville at age 88. Owen Garriott flew on Skylab as well as on the 9th space shuttle mission. His son followed his dad's footsteps into space by paying the Russians $30 million for a ride to the International Space Station in 2008.